Well, good evening, everyone. I'm News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold with you here on a Tuesday evening. You know, we talk so much about the March sunshine and how much effect it can have on air temperature. We saw that today. I'll be the first to admit, I didn't think it would get up to 26 this afternoon. I was thinking more like 22. May not sound like a big difference, but it was the sunshine that made all the difference, heating things up. Lewiston, Auburn up to 27. Augusta, Fryeburg both into the 20s and Wiscasset at 26. All right, enough of the cold. Let's start to warm things up. It is going to be a gradual process, but I do think we're starting to turn in the right direction here as far as getting out of the deep cold. At 11 o'clock and 1 a.m. and 3 a.m., there is a slight chance of a snow flurry in the greater Portland area. Not a big temperature drop like we saw last night. Last night, Portland dropped down to 2 below 0, expected to only maybe lower teens and upper single digits as you work your way inland from the coast. Cloudiness out over the Great Lakes. You know, this really isn't all that impressive on the satellite, and it's not going to be that impressive as it comes through during the day tomorrow. Clouds mixing with some sunshine, still the chance of maybe getting a snow flurry during the day. It's a little bit of weak energy in the mid-levels of the atmosphere that's pivoting through. Snow showers tomorrow afternoon, likely through the Connecticut River Valley, maybe up into the notches of the White Mountains, but then notice high pressure builds in. That will clear us out, and tomorrow night looks to be another cold night. Thursday looks great, with sunshine from start to finish, and temperatures will respond, climbing into the upper 20s. In fact, on to Friday we go, when temperatures rebound into the mid, if not upper 30s, with mostly sunny skies for a while, and then more clouds coming back in.